I was born in the Netherlands in a very small hamlet called Garrelsweer. My childhood, well, actually mainly was in the city of Groningen itself. A pretty normal childhood for those surroundings. Well, I like hiking, taking photographs, I like reading. Those are the things that I enjoy. So basically when we go on vacation, we usually try to go to mountain areas. Well, I came to Würzburg. I knew that actually they had a lot of the infrastructure that I needed. So I figured that this would be a very good place for me to get started. The happiest events of our life, when the kids were born, I guess. Well, family is very important. It's a central point, of course, in your life. It's something you come back to. It's something where you feel at home. I think I'm probably pretty focused, sharp in understanding new topics. Probably I should say something negative. I can be stubborn. Looking back on my life, yes, I'm very happy I took this job, I guess, I took this field. Of course, this did mean sacrifices for the family in the sense that if you do research at this level, you're very focused. You travel a lot, you talk with your colleagues, and even at home you think about the problems that you encounter in your research. But for me, this has been fantastic.